what's in my sister's Easter basket. So let's get started. And first, I have this little cute little little ducky. Then I have this dolly dress. I have this Easter egg pencil. I have this bubbles. Yeah, I think it's bubbles. Yes, bubbles. I have this egg, and it has what is it called, maybe?
What?
These. I forgot. Good try. This.
It's called Peeps.
Yeah, Peeps. I forgot. I haven't eaten these in a while. Really? Okay. It's stale. It's a little bit stale. But.
Can I try it?
Yeah, come get it. Hold on, guys.
Thank you.
After that. Go ahead.
Okay.
After that, I have this.
A little bit stale.
Marshmallow treat. And I have some cookies here. I'm gonna give my sister one because there's two. And I'm gonna be trying all the candy at the end.
Yeah.
Okay, so after that, I have this little blue thing. It says happy birthday, but it was Easter. And I have this other egg, and has jelly beans in it. I'm gonna try the pink one. I don't really eat candy a lot, sweet stuff a lot. Now here I have a yellow Peep. I'll be trying this at the end.
Hey, what did I polish?
Huh? I can't reach it. But, and I have this little straw. That's weird. Sorry, guys. Alright. I have filling, obviously. More filling. Then I have this another Easter ducks, butterflies, and eggs that the ducks are coming out, and some ducks are holding the eggs and flowers. Next, I have this little Easter bunny eraser. And I have this lollipop. Memes, you want this?
What is it?
Lollipop. Sorry. And then next, I have these little sixlets.
Oh, I hate that. It's chocolate.
Yeah, but I'm gonna eat these. Okay. And then I have this lollipop. It's for me. So, okay. Get all the little things out. And guys, like I said, I'll be trying the candy. First, I'll be trying the sixlets. I don't like that. Oopsie, you can't see the surprises. You can only see the surprises. But these Easter egg ones, Mimi, are the Easter ones, the Easter six sets are so pretty. Like, it got white, yellow, purple, blue, pink, green.
That's always it. You can buy that at a store. Alright. You get the same colors at Halloween.
Next thing we're gonna be trying is the yellow pink. This one is stale. I like that.
Is that a pink?
Yeah, it's yellow. Next, I'll be trying is these bubbles.
Oh, I tried that.
Yeah, I know what you did. That was a good setting.
For information, the only reason you guys can't see me is because I'm making slime.
Yeah, she's making slime.
It's glitter.
Glittery slime. Alright, next I'll be trying is this bunny marshmallow treat. And that, if this looks like it'll be good.
Mmm. She's gonna give me a piece.
Yes, I sure am.
Is chocolate?
I don't know. It's chocolate, and I think it has marshmallows inside. See, you guys, it does. Here.
Alright, guys. Is one thing everything?
Mmm! This is so good, you guys. I wish you guys could try it. Mmm.
It's so delicious.
I know, right? Yeah, it's good.
The camera can't eat.
Let's have a look at it. That looks so good. Usually, I don't like chocolate. I only like white chocolate. But I don't like chocolate. And I do not like marshmallows. But that combination right there is good.
Because it was milk chocolate.
But that was good. But you know what's bad? It's that I don't have any more. Yeah. Last but not least is this cute little duckling. So I'm going to taste that. I didn't really taste anything. I'm gonna taste some more.
It tastes disgusting.
Mmm, that tastes real good. That really tastes good. I actually know how this tastes, but. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Yes. Sorry.